Alhamdulillah, the day of Arafah. And if you only know what is the day of Arafah, there is no day better than it. During it, supplications are answered, sins are pardoned, misdeeds are forgiven, and about it, Allah said, اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. It is the day when pilgrims stand in the plain of Arafah, as it is the main pillar of Hajj. Hajj is standing in Arafah. There is no other day on which Allah frees more slaves from the fire than the day of Arafah. Allah the Almighty descends near pilgrims and boasts about them to the angels. Freeing people from hell and forgiving them is not limited only to pilgrims. One should make the intention to fast on it the night before and should exert greater effort in supplication, asking forgiveness and uttering tahleel, la ilaha illallah. The best of supplication is that which is made on the day of Arafah, and the best of what I and the prophets before me have said is لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. Many people will be freed from hell on this day. We ask Allah to make us amongst them.